Anisha Dalmia, our next awardee, is the creative director of her company. Her company produces a range of products comprising of a variety of furniture in a host of colors, styles, and finishes. Manufacturer of furniture. The next award goes to Dr. Jyoti Reddy. Dr. Jyoti Reddy from Hyderabad. Dr. Jyoti Reddy is principal of a well-known school in Hyderabad. Shri Nardeep Singh, our next awardee, is a lecturer in GSS Bayer, Himachal Pradesh. He's a national award winner and a very well qualified educationist. He's also known to do a lot of social work in this area from Himachal Pradesh. Next awardee, Dr. N. Ganesh. Dr. N. Ganesh is a consultant oncologist specializing in oncogenetics, head and senior scientist of Cancer Hospital in Bhopal. He organizes many cancer awareness camps for needy people and is the author of an international book, Dr. N. Ganesh. Shrimati Divya Parashar, our next awardee. Please make your way quickly, Dr. Shrimati Divya Parashar. Hospital and Research Center in Bhopal. She has already received many national and international awards in the field of social work.
Ma'am, face it.
CEO of Cancer Hospital and Research Center in Bhopal. Next award is Dr. G. Ramesh Kumar.
Ma'am, it's a big song.
All our awardees from different parts of India. This is Dr. G. Ramesh Kumar. He is also the Director General with All India MSME Association and member of Institute.